I got him.
How do you do a compass recalibration?
Just ready to get this started, actually, so let's do this. Stephen's 51-foot beautiful boat. I'm up the front with my mate Ewan, and we both snore a bit, so it's good. Forget the name, National Park, in Wilsons Promontory National Park at the moment. The water is nice, it's day one, we had an amazing sail, pulled on some ropes, still don't know what I'm doing. I think this is going to be an excellent trip. Lots of English people on the boat, and then a Kiwi and an Aussie. So yeah, silliness, look at this. Probably in yourself as well.
So basically what's happened so far on the trip is that we started at Port Albert, and then we went down to Wilsons Promontory National Park, down to Refuge Cove there, which was absolutely gorgeous. And we spent the night there. Then a real hot wind came in, and everyone was dragging their anchors. And then we left at like 6 o'clock that night, and then we went through the night, sailed and motor sailed. Through the night, and then went up to Lake's entrance where we spent another night. I actually got a bit seasick, didn't vomit, but yeah, felt really off. And then you find out you get really tired, So I just had to sleep and I just wasn't thinking straight. So I kind of had to go and eat McDonald's fries, which was delicious.
We sailed overnight, got a bit seasick. Now we're back on land and I hate to say that I'm glad to be standing on a terrain again.
I just had to sleep that off. And then, yeah, today was a pretty chill day. I've been eating some ginger. Apparently that's good for your seasickness. So eating some ginger, avoiding the Quells tablets. Haven't gotten too sick yet. Yeah?
You got ginger, apparently.
Yeah.
Ah.
Top right drawer. Ginger. Someone's stealing my ginger. That's terrible. Wonder if it's for cooking or if someone's sick. I don't know. I'll find out. But anyway, yeah, we're heading up the coast. And then we're going to turn around the corner, go into Eden. We might actually need to spend a few days in Eden, get ready for the crossing. The big crossing's pending. It's been good to just get used to the boat and everyone before...
Unwashed, smells rotting, but still happy.